Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are here in the fag end of the 26th Lalit Doshi Memorial Lecture. And today we have with us our guest of honor, Mr. Chandrasekharan, Chairman Tata Sons. Sir, it's always a pleasure to listening to you. Had an opportunity of listening to you during the NASSCOM event, annual event. Absolutely filled with lot of energy and lot of motivation for all of us. Sir, as you rightly said, the pandemic also has given us much of the opportunity in skilling, in digitization, of course, very much the potential of women workforce. As it's almost double the numbers as we have in South Korea. So really we appreciate, sir, and you've taken time out and you honored us being with us, and would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude and lot of appreciation. Thank you so much, sir. And I would also like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to Madam Doshi and Nimbalkar sir. So in fact, I started from Karar. So I always remember Satara. The name is very ubiquitous. So you were my chief secretary. So I always remember that days. Thank you so much, sir. And of course, Mr. Bharat Doshi, very meticulous. And as he was rightly mentioning, more auditions we have been passed through. Thank you, Bharat sir, and I would like to at the last, all the audience and all the viewers from our country, and as you rightly said, different time zones from United States to Australia. Once again, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to the foundation, and we will maintain the tradition. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.